Welcome back, everyone. We are currently in Osoyoos, British Columbia, Canada. We arrived here late yesterday evening. It's currently about 9 o'clock. I kind of slept in. That was a long drive. Osoyoos is known for its massive lake, which the town is literally in the middle of the lake. I looked up pictures of it, and I kind of want to go there. The native meaning of Osoyoos is narrowing of the waters, and if you ever look up pictures of Osoyoos, Canada, you'll see why. The town is literally in the middle of the lake surrounds it, and it has like two peninsulas that almost touch each other in the middle, and the town is on both sides. It looks awesome. It also has many golf courses, like really nice ones. It also has like a 3,000 square foot museum with a model train set, but I couldn't believe at first was it actually has a desert. They call it a pocket desert. I'll have to look up that definition later, but I did look up videos of this area, and it's gorgeous. It's beautiful. That's enough of me yapping. Let me get this thing started up and make sure I ain't gotta wait 15 minutes for the air to build. Let me do that and we'll be on our way.
I got nightmares.
I gotta wait for the air. Yep. This building. I'm gonna wait till it gets past 60, even though the light went off. I'm gonna let it build a little bit more. There we go. Because as soon as I hit the trailer brake, release the trailer brake, it's going beep, beep, beep. Alright, so we're ready to go. Let's take off. Jake breaking town.
Pretty though.
like, ooh, I'm already up on a curve. Ooh. Can't even turn that music down. Hope I don't get copyrighted for that. Looks really, really nice though. That was a long drive, y'all. So long. Fairbanks, 298 more miles. Wow. Compared to what I just done, that ain't nothing, to be honest. Whew. International boundary. Maybe I can cover that music up with some background music. Hopefully it don't. It wouldn't let me do that in the middle of the cutscene. Well, let me do the cutscene again. Welcome to Alaska, Historic Alaska Highway, gateway to the 49th state. Yukon, larger than life, plus Grand Q Nature. We've got bigger problems than mosquitoes. Help stop the spread of invasive plant life. Still got a long way to go. 298 miles to Fairbanks. The international boundary. All right, let's get back on the road. Super excited. That long drive was worth it. But I think I'm gonna take the ferry next time. Just to be honest. That was just too much. Thank you. well, just wait. We did cross the border. Happy about that. I definitely need to call this video. This was a doozy. It's gonna be a lot of editing on this one. That whole Yukon Valley and lower BC, it was... Whew, that was a long one. 3 days. 3 days. Now I'm definitely stopping here. Gonna grab something to eat. Oh, there's a bench right here waiting on me. Park my truck right here. So I think I'll pull up here. If I can put it in the right gear. There we go. Yeah, I'm parked right here. Alright, thank you folks for joining me. Sorry you didn't see a whole lot of the Yukon. There really wasn't a whole lot to see. If you've actually played the game or seen some videos on it, it's just a bunch of woods and just straight roads and a few curves. Not necessarily a few curves, but quite a lot of curves and many miles in a few hours. 3 days. Oh yeah. Join me next time as we travel into Alaska. Peace out.